blowing off so we can finish the roof. Bumpers are being done and everything's been waxed all around me. All the wheels are finished. Tow bars had the undercoat. So we're getting there and I'm covered in wax oil. Bumpers are being done in the garage. They've had undercoats, two lots of undercoats, and this front one here's just had a top coat. It's all looking lovely. Derek is now sanding and polishing the roof. It's coming up really nice so far. It's a bit of a long job, but not quite so hot today, so hopefully we can get this finished today. We've rubbed down the roof struts and cleaned the inside of the roof. So next job will be to paint these. This is the front one. I'll give this all a nice coat of paint in a minute. I've cleared out everything in the cab, so I'm going to have a little bit of a rub down there and put some rust paint on. And down here, all the way along this channel, it was full of rust. I don't know why you would leave that in there, but anyway, I cleared it all out and hoovered it, and as you can see, I've put the rust paint in there. So it was actually orange under there, so none of the actual floor of that was rusty, but there was just a load of old rust left in there, piles of it all along there. I'm not quite sure why you'd do that, but so we'll get this floor. It's not too bad actually, it wasn't wet when I picked the mats up, so we'll deal with that. And then I've got new mats coming, so and we've got some like orange flooring which we're possibly just going to put on here and under the seats. And at some point my partner's going to make some new covers for these seats. I don't want to take them out because I like the originality of them, but obviously they have got the old springs in. So I might just put some padding on the seat, and as I say, my partner's going to make some new covers, some orange ones.